In a cold letter, in the harsh light.